There we go.
Oh no, this is gonna kill. Oh, it didn't. It almost did though. Alright, I'm broadcasting by the way, so.
Yeah.
It's me, my nephew, and my brother.
Brother?
Yeah. Shut up. Of course he's my brother.
Me?
No, Blake. Mute your mic, I need to yell at you. I think there's a... Oh no, they just left.
Oh no, they just left.
What are you playing?
Art. I feel like I'm a 30 thorny dragon. Wow. Alright, Thorny Dragon. Right, mute your mic for a little while. Mute it. Come here.
guess I'll turn my mic on. Whatever. I had my mic muted. Because I'm writing down information.
Yeah.
Just waiting to actually start it. Oh, fuck. Scorpion. Dude, regular kibble takes so many things. Next page. Thank you. Ha! You can cuss, and I don't care. She doesn't have super hearing. Fuck! I don't hear it. Zach! She's old. Old people don't have that good of hearing. There we go. Alright. Record your audio. Send to Corinne. No. Burst in the door. Are you saying that word? Alright. Yeah, let's go. Stupid dumbass bitch. I know. All right, there. That kibble down. Exceptional kibble. Giga, hell yeah. Alright, I'll come in there in a minute. Oh, Carcanos, not Krakenos. I forgot. Dude, my headset is so annoying. Every time I look down, it starts like sliding off just a little bit. Oh, you tame Tropa Ganassus passively? No. Yo, stop fucking. Get over. Turn all the way, Paige. I need a better pencil. Hold on. Extraordinary. You lagging? How bad? I had some music for the people who are, if there's anybody watching. Ooh, yes, Tyla. Special eggs, fiber.
try to stay on Mongrel Classic on 1000 ping. This thing's called a boxed fight map, but it's literally just edited. It's just edit footage. It says, we're in boxed fight practice map V2.
I don't have any of the regular kibble. That's a max level RG. Are you doing that emote?
What?
The whatever that one is.
No. No.
It is actually
a good emote.
It's a good emote, and you can do it with like another person.
That's what I'm doing.
Want to eat thorny dragon? Should be like red by now. I'm gonna cry out. I wish I had my face cam. The fuck is you?
Did you unplug your stream?
Huh?
Did you unpause your stream?
Yeah. I was in the game. No, they can hear us. Unless our mics are... They can't... The only way they can't hear us is if our mics are out or muted. Or if we don't have, like, mics in there. Maybe he should be eating right about now. Oh, there we go. He ate one. Halfway. I'm just gonna take a minute for him to get all the way hungry that he needs to be.
mom's here.
Okay. Wait, am I going with her?
Come on, let's see.
Visiting with his mother, and my brother just accidentally got disconnected. My brother lives in a completely different state, by the way, so.
Hi, Kroon!
Our tender red and black thorny dragon. I think I know what I'm gonna name him.
What?
What are
oh, you gotta
doing?
Get your ass beat.
Oh, get off of this!
I just got a little bit of.
Alright,
what? Oh, I miss you so much, Mom.
I'm not. Well, I missed you too.
You don't have tomorrow off.
Yeah.
You come to school at my house.
Yeah, I know. That's what I wanted to do.
Doing a mission.
Yeah. There's no thrill like the thrill of a hunt.
Alright, where's the first
book? Let me scan this right quick. What's that over there? Let me scan this
where?
Right quick.
Show me where the footprint is.
I thought it last time. What's that? I just thought it
was a little easier, so I had to look it up. Yeah, activate. Commencing scan. How is that a Magnosaur footprint? Magnosaurs are gigantic. I think the size of a raptor should
hit. Let's have a look. Alright, come to me after this match, okay?
Okay.
Promise?
Yes.
Thanks.
After this match, I'm gonna get off and say I'm done.
I found something.
Oh my God.
Holy shit. That magma sword is huge. I did 10,000 damage, my friend. Oh. Ow, 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 ow.
Let's have a look. Yeah,
it didn't go that way, though.
Thank you.
What game are you playing?
I'm playing, creative. But I'm gonna have to go off.
Oh my god, those aloes are so fucking badass. God, I do 140,000 damage. What the? Those aren't, I can't give you those. We can't give up, we can't get those.
Okay, I'm gonna get off for a little bit.
Right quick.
pet him, then pet him. You done petting him?
Scan us right quick.
You don't want to pet him? Can't go out there. It's not locked, Scarlet. It's not locked.
Terror bird. Yeah. Are you there?
It's okay. He won't break him. He won't do anything with it. He's just gonna sit next to it. He won't hurt it. He's a good kitty. Where are you going? Hey! I hear myself from the TV. Hey.
What?
Oh, you're back.
Where?
Your mic is quiet again. I'm streaming. You're my brother.
Huh?
I'm streaming. And you're my brother. For the stream. I'm only saying that out loud because nobody's here yet. There was one person, but he was here when I was writing down all of the creatures for, like, in the... I was writing down everything that it contained with each type of kibble, and it took a while, so that's most likely why he left.
So I'm basically your brother in this?
Yeah, it's me, my nephew, and my brother. I forgot to put at the end doing random shit. So people are able to hear you, right? On the stream. Alright, go to the PlayStation menu, like the home screen, and then go up to a party thing.
Party screen?
Yeah. And then when you're there, go to party settings. There's a thing that says, yeah, that's it. All right.
Well, nobody can hear me now.
Why? What? I can barely hear you, so I guess you're right.
I can barely,
How about now?
Yes, now I can grind Call of Duty without you having to spam invite me on ARK.
Why? Oh. I mean...
You're on Genesis and I don't have Genesis.
Alright, time to go to Fortnite. Okay, so now Fortnite. No. Yep, last night. Fortnite! It's calling! Fortnite! Oh, hold on, I'll help you.
It won't be cold. Wow, she's stuck in the washing machine.
I'm doing my own thing, I don't have time to take care of my child. Maybe. Shit. For 40 people joining. They're all like freaking psychologists and freaking lawyers and shit. People that are supposed to help you, like if you have a kid, like when you're really young. Just type in the chat. Wait, what? Wait, here, I'll give you some money. Wait, hold on. The avalanche looks so funny in this. They're literally the rocks are just spazzing out. Literally, one of them's just rolling in a circle. Ow! Dude, I was in the Arctic biome earlier, and I was just trying to knock out this direwolf. All of a sudden, I turn around, and a freaking rock flies straight into my face, and it's freaking a rock golem. Can you make it so I can hear you better? Are you gathering fibers? Why are you automatic view harvesting all of this? Hold on, wait, what?
My microphone is really hot. Oh my god, I missed.
Dude, the Therizino has its own has its own separate level system. A view harvesting levels. Therizino's like the best harvester in the game. It can get fiber, berries, thatch, wood, and a bunch of chitin, and meat, and hide. What is that? Okay, it's a jug bug. I thought it was a mantis. Dude, there's basilisks here. I got jumped by one. Literally, I couldn't even see it. Like, it's freaking thing that was sticking out of the ground was in a bunch of bushes. And I'm just walking around with something all of a sudden. It's like a death worm, except faster and a little bit scarier. I can't even hear you, dude. Start talking. I can barely fucking hear you. You need to turn up. You need to turn up your mic. It's literally, this is what I hear.
I did.
All right, you need to get your mic
closer to your mouth. Alright, there. There, now I can actually hear you. Oh, there's a gallimimus. Shut up, Jugbug! That is a really nice looking Kentro right here. Dude, I literally... So when I first spawned in, level 150 horse. Level 140 rhino. Level 150 freaking deer.
This glitch is another unauthorized retrieval of old Earth files. A historical archive about Alexander Selkirk. He was a 16th century sailor who was a castaway for more than 4 years on an island in the South Pacific. Selkirk built his own shelter, he hunted and later tamed the creatures of the island for sustenance. You'd have done well here. Whoever accessed his file read the parts about how Selkirk dealt with the loneliness there, not the parts about what sort of berries he ate. Curious.
I don't want this oil shit to explode right on top of me. Cause last time I did that, I got shot up so high in the air. Oh, quiet down, kid.
I don't want to quiet down.
Well, you have to.
I don't want to.
Well, you have to.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
Well, there's a... Well, guess what? I don't want to do anything, so... But we don't always get what we want, so just... Stop. Oh, no, no, no. Get away from the Rex. Definitely get away from that Rex. This is a level 150 Rex. I think so. Oh no, he's coming for me. Fuck. Oh no, that didn't even hit him. He is so close. Alright, kill that trike first. Actually, no, don't kill that trike. Oh, you killed that trike so easily. I am very scared right now. That trike was as high as the level as you were, and you killed it so easy. This, you are scary. Ah! I didn't think it. Oh god, there's a magmasaur shooting at me! Why is he shooting over all the way over this way? Oh, he doesn't do that much damage to me. Never mind. Ow! Ah! 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 I can't see! Oh, come on. And there's thorny dragons after me?
Why
This is an ascendant long neck, and he's taking so many headshots.
Ow.
Oh, and there's an Arthro after me. No. Magmasaur, back off. Back off. I will creative mode you. He's just sitting there looking at me. He's just chilling looking at me. And then he shoots that shit at me. God! That Magmasaur's aim! No! Dude, he shoots it directly at my head. And it's so fast! Go play Fortnite, Magmasaur! Stop trying to kill me! Actually goes and does it. Come on, you're almost out. I know you're almost out. Come on. It's a 145 Rex. X Rex too. So it's that cool lava shit. You can't escape me. Don't go over towards the Therizino. Not gonna help you. Plus, it's even my Therizino, so it's definitely not gonna help you. Knocked it out. No, don't attack it. Do not attack it. Do not attack it. Alright, I know you have meat on you. You know the funny thing is that no matter what creature it is, the saddle is always 20 pounds. No, you killed it! Oh my god! Thank you. How? Why? Yeah. You're on passive.
I need the stuff to move back.
What? You're literally the fucking worst thing right now. I hate the because of the stupid dumbass bugs. You're on passive. How many times do I have to whistle you passive? Passive. 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 Not neutral, dumbass. Oh my god, that took so many darts. I hope this fucking Therizino dies. Oh my fucking god, there's another Rex, but probably not even a good level. Yeah, it's 20 fucking 5. I am so fucking pissed. And of course it had to get knocked right where the frickin' Therizino was. So that way the bugs would come over and attack the Therizino, and then frickin' the... and the fucking Rex. I fucking hate this. Oh, that's a Magmasaur egg? Oh. That looks like an egg, and I think it's an egg. Yeah. I can't hear you. I'm so fucking mad. I don't want to look at the stego. I want to look at the damn galley. Raylan, did you close the... Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, my God. The 140 trike. I hit you, how did you fuck me? Get knocked out already, yes. No, knock out, yes. Finally.
People are watching you.
None right now.
Let's check these.
Why oof?